Our forces have taken a substantial blow.
Second.
US forces have captured